X and reset are 0. So we go to S1, which is 001. Remain in it. Make that a 1. We go to S3, which is 110. And then if we click it, we output our Z. And if we click it again, we should go to S4, 011. And if we switch it, we get a output of 1. Click it, go back to S3, state 3, which is 110. As long as that's 1, we should go to S2, 100. Remain in it. If it's a 1, it's a 0. Go to S4, 011. If it's a 0, we should go back to S1, 001. We have reset as a 1, reset to S1, and if it's a 1, we should go to S2 now, 100, and remain. There she be.